next one's called Otis Bollocks. Thank you. called Bollocks, yeah?
Thank you.
Seth, you must be mad, you must be fucking crazy. If you love me, you must be right off your tit. And this next song's fucking for the hell of it. It's for the hell of it. What are you up to there in the back thinking you fucking double fucking side up, picking your nose right there, having a wipe on someone's leg and that stand up.
Take me away, and I'll be
this one's for all the this one's for like people who have got tits and a fucking an absolute cows sideway, that. That here, the words are saying. You don't know what it's like for us people being on stage. It's very strange. Can I hear ya? Leave me alone, let me get on with my job. Hey, anyway, this one, right? Listen, this one. It's fucking top, and it's double O, and you can't understand the word I'm saying, because I'm from Manchester, it's going with it. Listen up. It's not like success, it loves me. Especially fucking Mel Maffrey, look at that, look at that. It's a success, Maffrey. In fact, they all said the Maffrey and that, but like, leave the blokes out. Morning glory.
Stage diver, stage diver, get him off! Get him off!
That insecure stage is.
Yeah. this one's back, he's out of metal liquor. Ain't got a fucking clue, I'm saying. Donkey smokies, lovely, it's all in the FBI unit's eyes.
Goodbye.
You've got to
do it just once.
Yeah, talk to me after the show.
No problem.
Bollocks, I'm sick of coming here and fucking being a straighter. It's about time someone fucking shit on your ear and all. This one's a brand new song. It's like brand new. Wrote it 4 minutes ago. And I was asleep backstage in the bus. It's called I'm Getting Better Man. Or It's Getting Better Man.
Hey man, let's see some of that.
No, oh, actually, we're from England. Yeah,
fuck,
really cool.
Fuck.
I went really cool.
Shining bright on the rooftops of your life, and in me, it's time to make a realize.
together and be Oasis, be cool like we used to be. We'll get there. Champagne super on your bullet breath. See, this is what you say, isn't it, when you've got nowhere to fucking live and you've fucking got rats calling your bullets. You think he's Sean Connery? No. Sad work. I'm talking to fucking little fucking Afro-Caribbeans, man. You're all black, man.
You heard the one about the old woman who lived in a shoe? She got claustrophobia.
Expression deep change, I'm in a last scene, so
that's a full light as well, right, Tony?
Would you like to be? Show your appreciation for these three session musicians. For Larry, Curly and Moe. Now you're looking at some camp.
Want some? You fucking want it? Do you want it?
Slip inside the eye of your mind. Doesn't
Shut up, you dick.
Live forever.
Clear your ears every 2 weeks and I get clogged up and you can't hear things. I'm the walrus.
Goodbye.